sweet sadness with me. I hid it when I was 16. And all the crying, all the fighting, you kept putting out the fire that burned so bright within me. As I look back through all these years, to broken dreams, disguising fear, being someone that I'm really not. Now I am trying.